Hello my rider brothers and sisters, welcome back to Riding in DNA. It's a very beautiful and shiny morning and I'm out on a ride with my riding buddies. This time we are going towards Niagara Falls and we are gonna go there through the beautiful back roads. I bought my new AGV K5 helmet few days back. That's why I do not have the GoPro mount on the helmet yet. So that's why today I have the GoPro on my chest mount with a different angle. See how you like it. In today's ride, I have three riding buddies with me. Shashank on his BMW S1000RR 2021, Uzi on his Suzuki GSX 750, and Dennis on his CBR 1000RR Fireblade. And I'm riding my very beautiful Suzuki GSX-R 1000R 2023. Let's not waste any more time and hit the road.
We are at a very beautiful place. Let me show you. See how beautiful this place is. And there are riding buddies. In today's ride, we got a GSX 750, my Suzuki Gixxer 1000R 2023. This is BMW S1000RR. Shashank, tera kaun sa year ka?
2022.
So this is Shashank's BMW S1000RR 2022, and that is Dennis CBR Fireblade. Dennis, which year is this bike?
2009.
This is a 2009 model. It's a very beautiful bike. And we are chilling at the Niagara on the lake. By the way, you haven't seen this new riding suit yet, I guess. This is not that previous one. This is the Speedy Evo race replica, something like that. So let me show you how it looks like. I love the fitting. As I always say, this summer doesn't stay long, and especially in Canada, it's gonna be winter before we even realize. And make sure you always wear ride gears, because you have to go back home safe.